I like to think of challenges as kind of like dragons. You know, there's some people that just get up and go to work, right? But most people, they have to face like 5 dragons just to get out of bed. And by the time they're halfway done with their day, they face like a slew of dragons. And the thing is, if we're watching this amazing hero on television who's fighting dragon after dragon, we'd think, man, that guy's awesome, or that person is amazing, right? And so I think that it's important to remember that you're not just doing your homework or your school report. You're facing dragons every moment and every day. And so if you're fighting like 5 dragons with one hand and typing up your report with another hand, then it makes sense that your report might take you a little bit longer to complete, right? And that it won't be quite as pristine as it otherwise would have been had you not been fighting all those dragons. And the idea here is this. Every hero that we look up to faces obstacles over and over and over again. Every hero struggles to get out of bed in the morning. Every hero thinks about, what is all of this for? And yet they get up and they rise again because their sense of purpose is bigger than their challenge. And so I ask folks to think about, first of all, how many dragons are you facing on a given basis? And second of all, to remind themselves that just you facing the day is already heroic. If you've gotten out of bed today, you've already did a really challenging thing. If you've faced depression today, you've already fought like 4 dragons. And if you reached out to a friend, then that's you being out there in the field fighting not only your dragons, but helping other people fight their own also. And that alone makes you heroic.